we did a picket line at the temp agencies Adecco and Randstad today, the 6th of March. There were in 8 cities here in Holland, there were picket lines at these 2 temp agencies, all organized by the Vrije Bond, the Free Union, or like small anarchist collectives. These 2 temp agencies, Adecco and Randstad, they are both recruiting guards, prison crews for immigration prisons here in Holland. On the moment there are a small 10,000 people without papers in prison. There are like something like 10 prisons in Holland where they put only people with without documents in. And the like 80% of the prison is guarded and run by prison guards that are coming from a temp agency, and they are working for Group 4 Security Corp. It's a big international security company, but they've got like completely privatized commercial prisons in England, United States. They've got some kind of like soldiers and guards in Iraq, Afghanistan, Asia, Africa. And Group 4 Security Corps contacted these 2 big temp agencies here in Holland, that these 2 temp agencies has to recruit guards for the prison. So like already since a small year, there is like 2 anarchist groups, one here in Amsterdam, the anarchist group Amsterdam, and one in Utrecht, the anarchist anti-deportation group Utrecht, are picketing at these 2 temp agencies. We want to make like a bigger campaign that like companies that are making money with like locking up people, we want to put some pressure on it. So we choose to do this action and to have a talk with people that are passing by, because they are located on really busy points. And quite some people react like, yeah, it's really disgusting, the Dutch policy, how the Dutch government is handling people without papers. So yeah, today we were with 15, and I think it was quite good.